Rattlesnakes, guys. No, don't be scared. You won't see them. Don't worry, it's too many people. Okay. Oh, is it a rattlesnake? Oh, is that a rattlesnake? Semuanya, back with me again. Hari ini aku mau ajak kalian hiking alias naik-naik ke puncak gunung. Tapi ini bukan gunung sih, ini bukit aja. Tapi ini salah satu hiking trail yang paling populer di San Diego karena view-nya bagus banget di pinggir laut. Jadi kalian harus tetap ikutin aku. Sekarang aku mau jemput teman aku dulu, kita mau hiking bareng. Dan for your information, di luar sekarang ini suhunya 95 derajat Fahrenheit. It's so freaking hot. Okay, so I'll see you when I get to my friend's house, okay?
Hey, hi. Is that your husband?
Yes.
Oh, I should go and say hi to him.
Yeah, go ahead. He's a little bit shy, but it's fine.
I finally met your husband.
Yep.
You're on camera, by the way. Say hi.
Oh, come on.
Yes, you are. This is Alea, guys.
No, I'm not.
She doesn't want to say hi.
Yeah, I'm shy.
But she's actually really friendly.
Yeah, what?
Did I just kill it?
No, it's a bird killing now.
Oh.
Spider or something was it?
Kita baru nyampe di hiking trailnya. Terus kita harus jalan dulu ke trailhead-nya. Jadi kita barusan dapat parkir di jalan. Ini hari Rabu, tapi seperti biasa tempat ini rame banget. Karena orang suka datang ke sini karena pemandangannya yang indah. Jadi banyak turis, banyak orang datang dari luar kota dan sebagainya. So, I'll take you there with me. Ini dia, guys. Kita sudah di trailhead-nya. Jadi hiking trail-nya dimulai dari sini. Ini total hiking-nya sekitar 2 jam gitulah. Mulai dari sampai ke puncak terus balik lagi, itu totalnya 2 jam. Tapi view-nya dari atas amazing. Look at her. She just found a Pokemon.
Now it's running.
So we had to stop before the Pokemon runs away.
Oh. So now I have to feed him.
Why do you have to feed him?
Because he's strong. He's trying to go out of the ball.
Oh. You got it?
Yeah. Not yet. See, he's fighting.
Yay! She got it! She got the Pokemon! Aku gak tahu caranya main. Aku gak pernah main game. Jadi aku gaptek, guys. Ini map untuk hiking trailnya. Ini jalan masuknya. Snakes, guys. No, don't be scared. You won't see them. Don't worry, it's too many people.
Okay, I hope so.
I'll protect you. I don't know if you can see, tapi itu lautnya di sebelah sana. So you wanna try to go up there?
Yeah.
All right.
This is the view. Ini pemandangan dari atas batu. Matahari. Turun ke pantai.
So now it's gonna be only downhill?
Yeah. Is it a rattlesnake? Oh, is that a rattlesnake? No, I've heard rattlesnakes before. It didn't sound like that. Katanya orang-orang tadi lihat ular. Tapi kayaknya bukan deh. Aku pernah soalnya ketemu ular rattlesnake, tapi nggak begitu suaranya. Kayaknya itu cuman kayak serangga gitu yang bikin suara kayak gitu. So guys, ini view dari atas. So beautiful. Okay, sekarang kita mau turun ke pantai. We're going that way. I don't think we can walk on that.
I'm gonna kill you right now.
Seriously, how can you walk on that?
No, we can't.
For real?
No.
It's easy.
She just doesn't want to go back up.
Why don't you just go back up?
Yeah. Kita udah nyampe di pantai, ternyata lautnya lagi pasang. Biasanya nggak sedekat ini airnya. You wanna take picture? Or did you find Pokemon?
I found a Pokemon.
She found a Pokemon. Menuju ke mobil, terus pulang. Sekarang kita siap untuk jalan lagi ke mobil. Jalan ke mobilnya masih jauh, sekitar 15 atau 20 menit lagi, karena kita parkirnya jauh. Bye bye Torrey Pines, I'll be back. Udaranya gak begitu panas karena di dekat laut, jadi lebih sejuk karena ada angin, which is very helpful. Sekarang sudah jam 8 malam, aku baru nyampe rumah, capek banget setelah 2 jam hiking. Sekian dulu vlog hari ini ya, jangan lupa like, subscribe, dan share di sosial media kalian. Sampai ketemu di vlog berikutnya, bye!